Well, my mom make me end up there. My mother, I love my mother so much every time I'm in my thing. I look like her, slim and everything like her. I take much things from my mother. And my dad leave my mom and I just, me and her alone. And she sell fish on the street like, fish, Markaberg, fish. She walk from Greenwich Farm to way down in Kingston, yeah, where they sell, where the commercial market is, you know what I mean? And she sell her fish every day. I mean, she come back, she put chop on. I used to go to Greenwich Farm School, so I used to like chop three penny, we call it chop ons a day, big money for my lunch money. Yeah, and then she have to push her cards out, and then she, in Jamaica, the board house have a little car, called a windowsill. You put a curtain there, and behind it they put money. The grandmother put their money, hide the money there behind the windowsill, you can't see it. I find it, one day I tell them to clean the place, and I find a way, that's how much chopons. I keep on taking chopons, I forgot it's the last one I take. And then I went to a shop, she have a shop on the road, she push her card, and she asks, she pay her money, but Friday she pay, she don't like to owe people. And then the shopkeeper say, your son take quarter, you know. Quarter is a penny and a half of a penny. Half of a penny is and a penny, and a quarter is half of a penny, so take quarter. So I say, and she go home. She said to me, make up the fire. When I make up the fire, I start to find the coal stove. She grab on to me. Yeah. And she tie it up with some those Swiss we used to have. Those Swiss you have in those days, the supermarket. When you go to the supermarket, they tie up things in the supermarket. She tie it up with one of those things. And she start to beat me and shoot me on the fire. If I have to know I have marks on my fingers. You know, she tell me, she teach me not to thief. From that day, she teach me one good thing, stop thief. See people things and don't trouble. So I end up at Alpha. I end up at Alpha because the neighbor, me never get along with neighbor, so my mother told the neighbor live in the yard. And come down later, she tell the policeman. Because I irony, the wind. In those days, you have to move your house on a truck, you know. From there, board house, and you couldn't go on there, but when you're a little bit, like from there to the ground, I called on there and she couldn't catch me, so she leave me, push her cart and go left me. I stayed there some time, but the lady called the police. My finger them burn up, they see the end of Port Alpha. I went to the courthouse a couple of days after, they find out and she was there with her, with my father-in-law, and the judge asked me, this policeman tell me, this girl, man, I never forgot it. I hope you send your mother out of prison. I say, yeah, man. And when I went to the halfway chief, I never forgot the court there in halfway chief. That place in halfway chief, you see that big old boardhouse there when you come to the intersection. It's a courthouse, it's still there. But you don't know. And the judge asked me, Wallace, you want your mother to go to prison? Want to lock her up? I said, no, sir. Talk very soft, and the policeman, he carried me from Alpha to the MC, go and beat me. And then touch him belt. I try to get me frightened like him want me to send my mother to prison. I said, answer, boy. I said, no, sir. Not sending my mother to no prison. Yeah, and I end up at Alpha. And sometimes I feel like I could have come out and go look for her, but she never come look for me. So I stayed here and I learned three trades: music, printing, and toy making. So it was a bad thing that happened to a good thing to me. So, you know what I mean? You know, so, and it was good for me because after I leave school, it's like sister run me out of the school. And I like how you're a boy, you go to the school and Sister was a rude boy at the school. I used the telephone and them things and sister say, hello, who is that? And my friend, he cursed a bad word and tell sister it's me. And cursed a bad word and then he go to sister and tell sister, I never forgot that brother, Jim, basic. And it's me and sister run me out, give me a big dude to me now. One pajama, two shirt, and two pants, and a pair of GB. And it was on my way. She sent me to Mr. Williams at our park camp. She wanted me to go to join the army. And when I walk in the suitcase and she stay upstairs, look at me, she can see me if I go to the army. And I said to myself, I got to go home, man. I can't go back to the people. E.Y. Wallace, you? Yeah, and that's how they called me, type in the answer, yes, sir. And I was afraid, I was getting fed up of that. Getting annoyed all the time. Every time poor people say, good morning, I say, beat you. So I go straight to my mom. So I didn't go to the Jamaica regiment.
Well, let me hear you say, mountain, mountain.